kind of wrap it up. We're gonna pull two cards. And see if the heavy eight's been on the scrape. He just hung out of range. He was out there about 80, 90 yards. Cool looking deer, super narrow, big heavy antlers. Then we're gonna pull the other one. We're trying to bump him. Got a good wind, the wind's blowing. Kind of iffy to check it now. We'll slide in there and get it. And then we'll be in the stand probably tomorrow evening. Tomorrow morning, because I have a night shift schedule and I go home and sleep, so mornings work best for me. Solid morning, saw 3 bucks, Baby J, Albert, and then Heavy 8, so that's a good sign. They just high rattled him multiple times, twice. Grunted at him, he picked his head up and looked, but he didn't show any interest. He's pretty docile right now, so hopefully they'll get a little more territorial here in the next couple days, maybe even next week. Get a good shot at getting one of those bucks, so we're just going to continue this video and make a little series out of it. That way I'm not just posting does and stuff. But we'll catch you in the next one.